Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are perfectly fine and doing your studies at your home. Students, this is Soumitri Yadav, assistant teacher of Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, which is situated in Golam Bazar, Gorakhpur. Students, I am here with a new online video class in which we will discuss the exercise of chapter number 3. So let's start. Students, your question number B is fill in the blanks with the words from the story. Students, this is a story which is taken by your chapter The Trick That Didn't Work. And also you have given the blanks. You have to fill the words related to this story. So let's begin. Story is Jung was the blank of the jungle. His minister were two blank. They were blank and blank. The blank were very cunning. They found that the animal that had frightened their king was a blank. The jackals wanted to keep the blank scared of the bull and the blank afraid of the lion. In the end, the jackals realized that those who try to act too blank and blank others end up blank themselves. Now friends, after reading you can imagine that this is a story which is taken from the chapter. So now we are going to fill the words in the given blanks. Jung was the blank of the blank. So Jung was the king of the jungle. His minister were two blanks. Students, I have told you about the minister of lion. So the minister of lion are jackals. So now they were blank and blank. So students, what are the name of two jackal? First one is Golu and the second one is Chalu. The blank were very cunning. Who were very cunning? The jackals were very cunning. They found that the animal that had frightened the king was a blank. Students, I have told you that the bull was making the big noise. That noise made frighten their king. So next is the jackals wanted to keep the blank scared of the bull. So the jackal wanted to keep the lion scared of the bull and the bull afraid of the lion. Okay, now in the end the jackals realized that those who try to act too clever and fool others and end up blank themselves. Okay, fooling themselves. So this is clear. Question number B. Now let's move to the question number E. Question number E is fill in the blanks with animal's name from the box to complete these similes. Students, you have to complete these similes which are given in the question. So firstly, let's discuss what is simile. So simile, what is simile? A simile is a phrase that describes something by comparing it to something else using words such as like or as. Okay, a simile is a phrase. Beta, jo simile hota hai wo ek phrase ki tarah hota hai that describes something by comparing it to something else. Jisme ek thing ko kisi other thing se compare kiya jata hai using words. Kaun kaun se words use karke? Like and as. Like और as word use करके हम एक thing को दूसरे thing से compare करते हैं. Just like example are given to you, as cold as ice. Students, suppose that winter is as cold as ice. So we compare winter with the ice. Okay, we compare winter with the ice. So we have used as word. Second is run like a deer. Suppose that we are comparing any noun such as Ram. Okay, Ram runs like a deer. Okay, in this sentence we are comparing Ram with the deer, and which word? Like word. Okay, I hope this is clear. A simile is a phrase that describes something by comparing it to something else using words such as like or as. Now let's move to the question number E. Students, in the box you have given some animals' name and you have to fill these animals in the blanks. Okay, so first one is put like a blank. Okay, put like a blank. L-I-K-E, like a blank. So put means, okay, put like a cat. Now second is as sly as a fox. Okay, as quiet as a mouse. Fly like a bird. As wise as an owl. As strong as a horse. Okay students, this is done. Question number E is done. So we will give a quick revision of the question number B and E. Firstly, the story is Jung was the king of the jungle. His ministers were two jackals. They were Golu and Chalu. The jackals were very cunning. They found that the animal that had frightened their king was a bull. The jackals wanted to keep the lion scared of the bull and the bull afraid of the lion. In the end, the jackals realized that those who try to act too clever and fool others end up fooling themselves. Now the question number E, fill in the blanks with animals' name from the box to complete these similes. So firstly, what is simile? A simile is a phrase that describes something by comparing it to something else using words such as like and as. Okay, so question is given. First is pull like a cat. Pull like a cat. Second is as sly as a fox. Third is as quiet as a mouse. Fly like a bird. As wise as an owl. As strong as a horse. Okay, I hope this is clear to everyone. Students, you have to write question number B and question number A in your fair copy. Okay, I hope you have done the previous chapters in your fair copy and you have completed this chapter number 1 and chapter number 2 and also the poem. Students, that's it for the today. In the next video lecture, we will cover the remaining exercise of the chapter number 3. Till then, you will practice question number B and E at your home, and also you will do all the assignments which are given in your PC copy. Okay, goodbye everyone.